Hey guys, right here, I've a 2008 Mazda 6 2.0. And today, I'm gonna make a startup and full vehicle tour video of it, show you the features, inside and out.
So, here's the key. Let's go ahead and start it up first. This car has 98,127 kilometers. Leather steering wheel. This car comes with a 6-speed automatic transmission with manual shifting via the plus and minus down here. Alright, so let's go ahead and turn on the hazards, lights, take a look at the engine, and this car has an automatic driver's side window. Indicators on the front fenders. This car comes with 18-inch alloy rims. This car has been fitted with xenon lights. Front parking sensors.
This car comes with a 2-liter dual overhead cam, 16 valve inline 4 with variable valve timing. The engine produces 150 horsepower at 6500 RPM and 187 Newton meters of torque at 4000 RPM. The car is front wheel drive. LED rear lights. Rear parking sensors, dual exhausts. That's your third brake light with your boot release button.
speaker, storage area, window lock, window controls, mirror controls. Your headlight level adjustment, storage area. Pull this lever to release your fuel cap. And the driver's side seat in this car is fully manual with your lumbar, seat back, seat height, and seat position controls. Alright, so let's go ahead and see how she revs. Right here, you have your aircon controls, fan speed, recirculation, the temperature control, air conditioning, your different modes with your rear defrost and front defrost. Radio display is right above the aircon vents. It displays your digital clock as well as your radio information, your sound system settings, bass, treble, balance and fader, got your CD player right up there with your it is MP3 compatible with your 6 customizable stations, FM, AM, CD. And your clock adjustment. To switch between your different folders, your seek and track buttons. Power folding mirrors. Your light and indicator controls, wiper controls, the steering wheel is tilt only, you adjust it using this lever right here. Cigarette lighter or power outlet, storage area or ashtray, depending on what you use them for. Cup holders, center storage with your armrest. It is also adjustable. There's a button right here to move it forward. Sunglass holder. Alright, so I guess that's it for the startup. We can turn it off right now. and continue the rest of the tour. You only have one storage pocket, and that's on the front passenger seat back. But you do have your rear armrest with your cup holders. Hook. Now there are two ways to open the boot. There's the button on the key fob, or like I said earlier on, there's the button right here. Quite a nice amount of boot space, but you do have your spare tire down below. You do have adjustable headrests, front and rear. And you do get a cup holder, storage pocket, and your window controls with your speaker on this side as well. Front passenger seat is manual too. It is just missing your height adjustment as well as lumbar support. Alright, so let's start it up with the door closed. Alright, so that's it for the startup and full vehicle tour video of this 2008 Mazda 6. Thanks for watching and goodbye.